yesterday.
Working hard.
Šta ima?
What's that mean?
What's up?
What's up? What's
up? No. In Croatian, you can say to her, kaj ima.
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 What's up? Serge taught me that. Serge taught me that.
I love you guys.
Look at him going.
Hi guys.
Another one.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Yeah.